People who are poor are not lazy. They are poor because they lack opportunities. 70% of Kenyans live in the rural areas. So if we do not address poverty in the rural areas, then we will not be tackling the problem of poverty. My passion is to enable millions of farmers to get out of poverty by increasing productivity of the resources that they have. What's interesting about Kickstart is that we create income from the land that people live on. Poor people have limited amount of money, and therefore they have to make very informed choices in terms of what it is that they are going to purchase. So when we compare our pump with others in the market, ours is inexpensive, but then from the perspective of the farmer, that price is still high. And that's why we need to really convince them and get them to really try and understand how much money they can make once they purchase it. The money generated from the farm is generally reinvested within the local economy, creating more new businesses, creating more new income, creating more new jobs, and that has a lot of effect on the local economy and the national economy. One of the things that really hits my heart is the dignity with which people move out of the poverty. You know, somebody using their own skills, somebody using their own hands, using a technology that they purchased, that really makes all of us in the organization feel very, very proud. Our hope as an organization is that we will see Africa as a continent being in a position to feed itself and to create lots of wealth from agriculture. Because it's in Africa where we still have lots of potential in growing agriculture in the world. And Kickstart would really want to be part of the organization that will really put Africa into that spot where it's looked at as the food basket of this world.